Okay. Skip idiot. Okay. Here we go.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
Oh, that doesn't really help. Whoops. Jump across, jeez. Jump across.
Another day, another cleanup. Maybe next time, you know, try not to destroy everything in sight in the
pursuit. Yeah, here we go.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more.
Okay, can't go that way. That means up this way. Not down.
I see it. Anything happens, down. I could always try to make it as a janitor.
That would be bad. Don't want to go downwards. Oh. Right. Okay.
Hey, grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too?
Why did I fall? God, I wasn't paying attention. Probably should pay attention. Okay. fire this rope.
Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Yeah, Spider-Man. Spider-Man! Here we go.
Clint, you shouldn't have. Goblin
does. Don't worry, the goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic brick.
Before I even go and do that part. Oh, right. Duh. Nope. That was pure guess because I wasn't even looking. I wasn't even looking at all. Yeah, I wasn't even looking. Huh. Okay. Thank you. Second time's the charm, I guess. Oh well.
Coming through!
Alert! Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
Are you kidding me here?
My spider sense again. What is it?
Again.
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest
Sorry
exit.
About that, but
attacked with an elevator?
That needed to be
That's
done.
Wrong on so many levels.
Sorry about that.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Broken back for the hope for that one.
My spider sense is tingling.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, what are you waiting for? So you're not explosives guy. But you are. With that quick thinking,
give up the cosmic brick goblin.
Help.
Game's over. Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
A lot. Sorry about this person, but you need to go. You need to chill. My guess.
A spidey sense. Something close by.
Okay, cool. Question mark?
Triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
Ow. Okay, so I definitely need you. Okay. Only the web slinger can get that open. Or do that part.
I'm sorry, but you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling.
Okay.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
You're definitely saving. I'm definitely saving. I'm not exiting, I'm just saving. Oh, venom. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Fun? Well, we'll see. Oh. Three, four. Oh, you're kidding me here. Well, that was easy. Not really. Well, actually kind of easy. Just let you go. Let you for Pete's sake. Ooh, what's down here?
You should be able to dig here.
Now,
if you use the right person.
I need someone like Wolverine. I don't have Wolverine at the moment. Okay. Not that one. This one, maybe? New. Here we go. Okay.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Nope. I need Spidey for this.
Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Well, that does not... I'm haunting me. Oh, I need venom for that one. Okay, Wait, I might have an idea. No. Wasn't a good idea. Climbing up here is, I think. Ooh, there's something behind there, I think. Yep. There was. Ow. Okay. You need to come up, then. Okay. Hawkeye? Oh, there you are. Hawkeye? Even though that helps in... Nope. I need... Black Widow for this part. I need the invisible Black Widow. For this. Do the exact same thing. But only for a climb up. Jeez.
Open sesame.
Good work. What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Now I need to get over there, it seems.
Seems like the power's out. We can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Preferably without falling into that. Okay. What am I missing here? Okay. Well, for starters, not doing that. Would definitely be a good start. Okay.
Hey,
but that doesn't really help me in this regard. Am I missing something over here, maybe? No? Not really. Okay, I was missing that entirely. Come on. Web slinger. Web slinger. I need a spider. I need not to do that. I already got True Believer. Those do absolutely nothing. Oh. Okay, then. Just try and get as much as possible. Right there.
Looks like they're coming out of the walls.
Six of them. Okay, person needs to stand there while another person stands right there. Haha. Okay, then.
Did you see it freak out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, all right.
Okay. Ooh, checkpoint reached. That's good.
Help! Help!
What are you doing? Okay, then.
Seems like the source of the problem.
Ow. Okay.
Scared him off.
Okay. Anything in here that I can use? Not really.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
No.
I see him. We always love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector. You brought along a few friends for us to play with.
This is gonna be a pain, isn't it? Yeah, it's gonna be a pain. Oh boy.
We are.
I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Scientist has been unlocked. I wonder. Okay.
Hey, no.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Colson!
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on it.
happen.
Why would someone break into the raft? You better check it out ASAP.
Time to go to the raft, I guess. Open them. Nope. Can I change? Okay. That didn't quite go according to plan. The ray trap. All that worked for a raid truck.
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk scared of her!
Okay.
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
Vehicle call point, hey? Okay.
Ticket, then hop aboard, friend. Next stop, prison.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right,
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
To the raft. Smash.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
Let go of me, bub! Hulk, smash ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop! You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada, uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what?
Misty, great. It's gonna get any worse.
Let's go.
Ah.
Let's go, Tin Man. Sabretooth scent leads this way.
Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
Probably help if I did this. To move.
Should have brought an umbrella along
the Goody. No, come on. Press and hold to dig. I'm up. Okay. That makes things a bit more complicated. Great. Come on, big guy. Oh.
trip the alarm or something.
There's one. There's two. Three. And all the way over there. So that's all four. Why are you all the way down there? You're supposed to be up here, folk. I need you up here. Here. Gonna need a strike for this. Okay. There and
got it. Let's get inside.
Okay, who am I right now? Okay, so I am Paul.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Leader?
Brainless, great beast! Now I am finally free to destroy you!
Geez, that took forever. Just eat that much? Oh, this is going to be annoying, isn't it? Yeah, I know about... I have eyes, I can see. Into here. Shall we?
Sharp object to trigger it.
Huh. Okay. Yep. I was missing one.
Love
ow.
My jetty.
Crucial point. Hit.
What? What? Oh, quiet down. It's not time to get up here.
Oh boy. Now I need Hulk. Why break him out? But okay. Whee!
Yeah.
climb up here. On. Yeah, just do that. That works. That works fine. Oh, when I came up here, it's when you start. I didn't get grab that. Oh well.
Could locate Sabretooth for us.
A Deadpool. Hi, Stan.
Wait a minute. Get out of
nope,
here!
There you are. Nope. Never mind.
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
Okay. Here we go.
Made it just in time for the big escape. Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit. Requires some tailoring.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Well, he's gonna need to get new ones. A new suit?
Time to finish this! Finally! Come at me, bub.
Checkpoint reached. Okay. Checkpoint has been reached. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Hey, big guy. throw at you. There's at least going to be four. Four times. Okay, so we have... Okay.
Pardon the interruption, but it's time
we'll
start
with this one. Boy.
Ah, Mystique.
Nothing can stop us now. Can't see.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
Ah, that didn't quite go according to plan. I need you. To go. Come on.
fight!
Okay. Well. Took me a... bit. Hold up. Maybe. No. Grr. On.
Ah!
Oh, there we go. Like what I wanted. What am I missing here? I know I'm missing something. I know I'm overlooking something. But what am I overlooking? Figured it out. Ugh. I didn't quite go according to plan that time around.
Ah!
Okay. Finally figured it out, geez. Jeez.
What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Level complete.
We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull! Huh? Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony, let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something... less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
We're going to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
La-di-da.
Thank you.
I want to do that first things first. So, web slinging time. Baxter Building.
Hey. Can spiders swing around the city? The thought of it doesn't help my arachnophobia.
And Oh, yes.
My spider sense is tingling.
Unlock.
Watch it, buddy. Pet?
Cat.
It's pretty small, if it is. Hi there. Is it a bird? Check out the plant to see what you're interested in.
Did you hear about a breakdown over at the rock?
Huh?
That guy doesn't look too good.
Travel to area. Iron Man Mark 6. Is that destination? All the way over here. Yorkville. Thank you. Fine, too. Unlock power, man. What? Seriously? That's seriously the name of what? Okay. Okay, nope. Not going for that one right now. That is too annoying. What? Beat Okay.
Kids are wearing these days.
Baxter Building.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Huh. He doesn't look as tall in real life.
Okay, what? I see no electric panels, though.
Not cool.
Hi there.
So... there's that.
Yeah!
Hey, it's a bunch of families.
It, buddy. Check out the plastic surgery you just had done. Okay. Gotta get into Stark Tower. And no. Oh crap. Just to turn that to there. There. And here we go.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo, for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home! What's with the hostile welcome? Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, security override command Tango, Oscar Sierra 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. It's the kind of thing I do to other people. What the...
Okay. So I need to get Stark his new
Jarvis
suit.
Has been hacked, and I can't trust my suits either.
All of them?
They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. I just need an interface terminal.
Go according to plan, did it?
So I've got to fight without my suit? I still like my Yeah, I think I do need the suit. Alert. Everything's shutting down. Well, kind of. That kind of did it. We can
okay,
get past,
wait,
we
wait, can't... wait. Run. Oh. Oh, you can't. Oh, got it. That was annoying.
And you don't have it.
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door.
Okay. The old suit. The Mark One suit. A little old fashioned. I guess that works. But it should get the job done. No. Goody! Oh, goody. Okay. I think this is actually a good stopping point. This is Ace, thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.